descending to tunnel. So, flip, tunnel, go. And I have done a little ball. Flip, and you're gone. Tunnel. So I'm going to work that. Yes.
Question. So zero does to take your jump from the outside because you have your left hand going, but if we're trying to fade off the hand, then...
In this case, you need to because you're cueing the backside of the jump. It's not logical.
Okay.
That's the time when you would do it. If I were coming out of this side of the tunnel with a jump right in front of him, I shouldn't have to cue. It's right there. Hi. The other thing we're going to work on is the zero cross. So you start planning the rear cross here. So getting your dog to the bottom. Jump, 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 quick. So you're staring at the middle of those bars, willing your dog to go ahead of you. And if they're being pokey about it, you just keep take the jump, take the jump, take the jump until they have crossed ahead of you and you can step behind them to create that turn. So you'll throw a reward over to that side.
Right? Happy pants? Happy, 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 happy. Get all the cookies.
Ow! I got a finger too.
He did, he got the tip of a finger.